You can create color tweens for your vector objects, stroke, and fill. Choose the stroke or fill of your selected vector shape. Then, choose the new time and color you want your object to tween to. Yay! Now you know!